रोलिंग तो हो रहा है, लेकिन हम स्टार्ट करेंगे। कॉन्वर्सेशन तो हमारा सिंपल ही रहेगा, क्या फुटबॉल के बारे में। मूवी स्टार्स तो हो नहीं अभी, हम बाद में हो सकता है। मलयाली में मूवी स्टार कोई बन सकता है, हाँ ये भी बन सकता है। तो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद यू, हाउ डिड यू स्टार्ट, क्या मेमोरीज है, मतलब कहाँ से स्टार्ट किया, स्कूल से किया या घर के, मतलब होता है ना वो अपनी लोकेलिटी वहाँ से स्टार्ट किया है।
When I was a young kid, in my house, all my relatives, everybody always used to be in football. They never used to play that professional level, but they used to play, you know, in that particular area, they were really the kings. My hero is gonna be my father's brother and...
Your uncle.
My uncle, and his dream was to make me a better footballer in Kerala Sevens. He never dreamed about making me play for Indian team or Indian Super League or I-League, never. He never had that dream. So his main dream was to make me a better player in Sevens football side. So from childhood only, he started giving me trainings like shoot, and that fear from me, it's just gone away.
How about you, Jackson? मतलब क्या याद है जब आपने स्टार्ट किया है और कौन इंस्पायर किया है?
I think it's almost similar, but my family was also like sports, all are sports person. Like my father was a footballer, my mom was also a basketball player.
Fantastic.
And my brother also, like, he was also a footballer in the time. And my sister was also a sports person, so it was also very easy for me to get into football. Also, my father couldn't live his dream because his family didn't support him. He used to tell me this story, so I tell my father that, "Father, you're gonna live your dream, but I will try to live your dream and make you feel proud." And also, that what I used to tell him.
Oh, fantastic! Basically, दोनों का मतलब जो इनहेरिट फुटबॉल किया अपनी फैमिली से, यू गॉट इंस्पायर्ड बाय योर फैमिली ओनली। योर अंकल हैड अ ड्रीम, योर फादर हैड अ ड्रीम टू बिकम अ फुटबॉल, एंड इट्स वेरी सिमिलर स्टोरी। सो गाइज, योर ब्रेक थ्रू एंड योर बिग ब्रेक थ्रू, व्हाट वाज इट लाइक, व्हेन वाज इट?
माइन वाज लाइक गेटिंग टू अ लेवल वेयर जस्ट कीपिंग सेवंथ बिसाइड, एंड दैट वाज लाइक आई स्टार्टेड ट्रेनिंग ऑन अंडर अ कोच, एंड फ्रॉम देयर आई जस्ट यूज्ड टू just go for selections for the district team.
How did you got picked for the Arrows?
Arrows, I got picked from the World Cup squad because...
How did you got this picked for the World Cup squad?
That's when I played for Kerala State team in Kolkata.
That was your biggest breakthrough.
Yeah. Yeah.
Fantastic. And yours?
I was training in my hometown only for I think almost 2-3 years. My father was planning to send me to the Chandigarh Football Academy. There will be like good facility for me to become like to learn the football and to know much better about football and all. So my father trained me there for 2-3 years, and my brother was also staying in the Chandigarh Football, like not in the Chandigarh Football Academy but in different academy which is like in Chandigarh. So and one of his coach now in that time he was becoming the coach of Chandigarh Football Academy. So he tell that I want some kid, good kid, like from Manipur, if you can send them to Chandigarh. Like then I was training for 2-3 years, then my father sent me to the Chandigarh Football Academy. Then I started training there and like learning how to play, like how to become a professional player and all. That's what I started learning.
It looks like the football is in your blood, both of you, you know, like it's fantastic. Tell me about how was the feeling when you played first time for you know in World Cup.
Yeah, maybe that's the only moment. That's not gonna be the only moment. There's gonna be moments coming up, but maybe that will stand outside and then everything that I'm gonna achieve in the rest of my career, because I played a World Cup from India, and that too with a lot of people inside it, and a lot of children and a lot of kids and a lot of good players from my age, and I got picked up to be the one in the team, and also from Kerala I was the only one. It can be the biggest moment of my life. I can, you know, just remember for the rest of my career. It's gonna be the same with Jackson, because he has got something special too. He's got a goal.
You became the first Indian to score in World Cup, and you know, like, yeah, scoring in World Cup. Then you were in, you played for Arrows. I know you also played, yes. But you played for Arrows, and then came to the senior squad. How is that transformation? How much Arrows helped you to grow, and then what is the main difference you feel now in seniors?
I think so. They helped us very lot of, like, I think we got a chance to like test the, like how to like play against senior team and how to play with the senior team. But we are playing with the young team. How we'll wanna like face the senior team and all. So we had a little bit experience of that, and even a bit of professional as well. That's all.
It's fantastic. Rahul, you are playing for the senior team. You got picked for the KBFC, and so what about that now? How is the feeling, and what are your goals also?
Goal is to be the best, you know. It's just that easy. This is what I always keep on saying, but to be the best, you have to really put a lot of work. It's not that easy just to say that you want to be the best and you don't do anything beyond that. And that is the key, because, you know, maybe last year also, maybe I performed, then I go down and up and down, and that's what I see in players. Like, sometimes they perform and they go down. But to be consistent in a level, then I think that is the key, to be somewhere where you keep your performance no matter what.
It's very important when you reach in a level where you are right now. Every day you have to put more efforts to be there, because there are so many players who want to be in your place, and especially in your team. There are so much of talent. So all the best. Thank you, Rahul and Jixon. It was wonderful talking to you. Thank you for being the part of Breakthrough, powered by Aether Energy. Thank you, everyone.